is on my fluffy bun. So today I'm gonna be talking about my day at the Celebration of Nations. Today I thought of going to that event. It's about like celebrating different culture and diversity and stuff. So like when I was like walking there, I was expecting to meet new people, but I didn't. I just like stand there awkwardly just watching the show and looking around and stuff. I don't know what I'm doing, which I'll show you some of the performance that he did. One from Africans and one from Hmong, and some Mexicans too. China table, I felt so awkwardly that I just like look around and then walk away. Then I came back to tell them, like explain their culture, and they did, and they talked about pig brains and monkey brains, and then we just played a little peanut chopstick thing. I even bought some stuff, which I wanted to buy that Snoopy wallet, that mini wallet, but then it says it costs $2 and they cannot accept a 20, which I didn't have like a $2 bill on me. And I decided to buy some stuff from their table, which I'm gonna do a little, I guess a little haul video. So this one I got is the Dormont pencil bag right here. And this one I got another Dormont pencil box right here. And this one I got the Snoopy wallet. And I'm gonna take out some of the stuff right in here. There's some Snoopy stickers and some pens. Gel pen, pens, and one eraser, very Chinese stuff, and some scissor and a pencil too. And also I'm gonna unbox this picture frame, which is a Snoopy one. Yep, right here, picture frame. And I also got this very cute notebook with all these papers inside. And lastly, I got this Dormont folder. I literally just got a lot of Dormont blues and some Snoopies. I'm also gonna tell you another story. So about my Korea booth, I used to have racism by Hmong. Like I used to hate Hmong because when I was at Korea booth, like when I was 12, I kind of like sort tortured Chia because like I was like crazy obsessed, like you know, with Korean culture. I'm just afraid like someone might steal my shiny. But not anymore, okay? That was just me as a kid. I was just like crazy upset that I had to end up with, you know, going to the counseling center, like saying, what is wrong with you? Like, why are you so obsessed with these boys? But now I just like Hmong people because, you know, they're very chill. Even ever since like back in Vietnam, at the North Vietnam, like, after I saw like Hmong people are so poor, like they really need some help. Please like, you know, help those Hmong people because they're really so poor. They're begging for mercy and stuff. And Chia, if you're watching this, I am so sorry of what happened when I was a kid. Like I didn't mean to torture you. That was just me being a Korea boot. After I watched that Korea boot cringe compilation, I just got very cringy of how the way I act as a Korea boo. So yeah, that's my story. And thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.